Hey guys, Swapnil here. If you are on Instagram, then definitely you will be spending a lot of time scrolling through it. So let's discover the hidden tricks of Instagram. First, while uploading an image, long pressing on the plus icon will give you the option to upload the most photos directly. Second, download the Story Saver app from the Play Store. Now all you need to do is select the story you want to download, or you can even repost it through this app. The link to download this app will be in the description box below. The most embarrassing part of the Instagram is the tagged photos section. So to hide any photo from there, open the photo, click on the three dots, post options, and switch the slider. Now moving to trick number 4. Follow the same steps as earlier and select the remove tag options below it. Fifth, Instagram Stories isn't available on the web version, but using a Chrome extension called Chrome IG Story, you can view all the stories on the web. Also, the download link will be in the description box below. Trick number 6. To convert your image into ASCII text, open the photo in your browser and remove the part following the taken dash by in the URL and add /media/size=i. This code will be in the description box below. Now press enter and you will see the full size image of the post. Just add .txt to the end of the URL and there you go. Now moving to trick number 7, you can even zoom into the Instagram post just like normally how you do. Trick number 8. Instagram has enhanced the security by adding the two-factor authorization in the app. Go to the settings, select two-factor authorization and enable it. Enter your phone number and the PIN. Now you will have to enter the code sent to this number every time you log in from an unknown device. This will prevent your account from getting hacked, so definitely check this one out. In the latest update of its app, Instagram has also added the options to pin emojis. Just record your video and insert any emoji. Now you have to long press on the emoji to pin it. And that's it. Now the emoji is pinned to a certain part of the video. And if you don't know, you can also enable post notifications of your favorite account by opening the profile, clicking on the three dots and select enable post notifications. Make sure to enable notifications from my account to get the latest update of the videos. Also, if you want to know how to increase your likes and followers, then click on the icon to watch all my videos on Instagram tricks. Well, that's it for this video. Consider giving a like and subscribe if you found this video helpful. Comment down below for any queries, and till then, you guys have a great day.